We're here today to see how the roofing square is made, so let's go inside and have a look.